Hi, can I talk to Teresa? Oh, this is her mom? Oh, you Mother Teresa? Oh, I like that. Don't you tell me that it's alright, because I'm anticipating a long night. Man, I've been up so damn early that I'm sleepwalking. Now my eyes are looking like Macaulay Calkins. While she roll around the city like I'm Steve Hawkins. These bitches walk a flock to us here when we walk in. They wanna act like it's a big deal. Ron Burgundy, I'm underground, but I'm popping up commercially. I keep it buzzing like I'm a fucking worker bee. So I'ma need a couple G's if you want a verse of me. So let me take your paycheck. Now you gotta find another way to pay rent. Your life sucks like the Ravens. You ain't been on a date yet. I take your girl to dinner, then go home and have some great sex. Yeah, this gon' be a long night. I guarantee it, we probably gon' see the sunlight. Before our eyes wide shut, I'ma make a couple bucks and a couple hundred drinks. We about to turn it up like, don't you tell me that it's alright, because I'm anticipating a long night. Ooh, whoa. Grab a Corona and pass out in the tub. And when I wake up, everything will be alright. Alright,
yeah. I'm running till I'm red up in the face. Had a party at the crib, everyone was hella grateful. Wait a minute, got a bedroom full of strangers. I ain't talking Danny Granger, but I'm running out of Pacers. I mean patience, nah, nothing can faze us. I know you say your name, but my mom was on vacation. Can't track that down, too many chasers. I can't pack that crowd, too many lamesters. So let's just kick it in the back of my apartment. Or at Madison Square Garden, we could go and watch the Rangers.